Hello and welcome to a new video from Coach and Bus Week. Today we are test driving the Renault Master ZE from Renault Trucks and converted by Minibus Options of Whaley Bridge. You join us in a very scenic Peak District at Goyt Park. Love the area to test drive the vehicle and see what its capabilities are and range usage going up and down the hills. The Master ZE uses Renault's latest powertrain. The 57 kilowatt powertrain is derived from the R75 electric engine in the Renault Zoe. The electric engine provides 225 newton meters of torque and has a top speed of 100 kilometers an hour. The Master ZE uses an AC charger which is 7.4 kilowatts an hour and can be plugged into a wall mounted charging unit such as this one. Thank you. currently road testing the Renault Trucks Master ZE around the Peak District to see how it performs on the hills and gradients. So far I'm very impressed with the vehicle, handling it is excellent, brakes are very smooth in operation, and the regeneration when you take your foot off the accelerator is just right. It pulls back the vehicle just a little bit, which is ideal, which means you can reduce use of the brake as well. And driving in these conditions, the range has actually been increasing. Started out with 69 miles range, and that has increased to 75 in the last 20 minutes or so, just through using the regeneration. This vehicle is capable of doing 100 kilometers an hour, but it's been restricted to 80 kilometers an hour, which is 50 miles an hour. Hardly any noise at all from the Minibus options conversion of this vehicle. It's all very well put together and high quality. Minibus options is an accredited converter of Renault Trucks products amongst other manufacturers. Combined range on this vehicle is 75 miles, which increases to 95 miles for just use around the city. So it's ideal for shuttle contracts and that sort of thing, airside. A full charge on this vehicle takes 6 hours from empty. But a new version is coming out next year which will include fast charge. On this vehicle is very smooth, considering it's only a small motor, it's quite quick as well. So far, Minibus options have converted 12 of these vehicles. This is the final one of the batch that's still for sale. This vehicle has 14 Phoenix Cirrus seats. The starting procedure on the Master ZE is very simple. You just insert the key as normal. And turn. And you get the green go light, which says the system is active. You should be able to see the ZE sign there. It's in neutral at the moment. You have an automatic shifter style gear stick. Just put that down into drive and it shows up on the dashboard there. And you also have reverse with a reverse beeper. The heating and demisting unit works instantly and it's been pretty good at heating the whole of the vehicle. There is no saloon heating, but this seems to be doing a good job of doing the whole vehicle. Good build quality. And you have a multi-function steering wheel. Interior is light and airy. You have saloon lighting. Seating's on tracking. And you have room for 13 passengers. Soft trim throughout.